savagely. Like, hoping my microphone works. Oh, I'm fucking ready to shout. Don't even think twice about that. I'm ready to fucking get worked up. I do my best work when I'm worked up. Hello, Hypnotic. See, it reminds me, actually. Check and see if there's a decent music in the new MKXLs and shit. Okay. I don't see any reason to continue delaying this, so just hope everything works properly, because I've had my desktop profile went corrupted. I had to make a new one from the administrator, so yeah. Let's save that type of music. Let's go for this. Save the higher octane music for when I'm actually doing something. Oh, that's not capturing the music right. Okay, let me just fix that. That's right, I had to move that. Select region, yeah, let's just move that. There we go, that's better. I think almost everyone is putting that in their title these days. Water gate. Should turn off the music for this. Different song. That for some reason I'm having copyrights with. Ooh, that's actually nice. Let me get back there. There's. Oh, maybe the upward. No, the upward's empty. Scales are empty. Hey, Rob. Yeah, TF2 is interesting. They kind of dislike Halloween nothing, Christmas nothing. But don't worry, guys, we'll have the Pyro update maybe next year. Only $20? Yeah, well, that's because of the skins. Because you can just throw a Festivizer on any skin. Well, it's like they still haven't done anything. Like, they're changing all this shit around for the matchmaking, and none of the settings that they're diddling with it matters. Like, okay, real talk. Last night, Doxed was streaming. He was with a six stack on his team. I was just random queuing. So he had like a six stack of purples and pink badges. I end up on his team. And the enemy team is literally eight red badges. And I think maybe one or two on our team were red badges. So like, we get rolled the first round. I go heavy. One of Doc's people goes medic, and I roll them back. So like, we end up winning. But like, how is that even like balanced to put like pink and purples against a full six of reds? You know what I mean? Ah, level six! Look at this noob! Look at this freaking noob! Freaking silver! At least this is a respectable color. Yeah, so like, that's a pink badge, I think, right there. So level 30s versus level 150s. That's and like, we actually won. That's the dumbest thing, because like, okay, like, they had a heavy medic with vaccinator, and I was like heavy medic with stock, and like, you know, I managed to sort of outmaneuver him a little bit. Hey Yoshi, the fan, you mean that your fan? Fan comes, but he doesn't play TF2 anymore. So I don't have a ping maximum, at least I don't think so. They did add something in there that says, okay, maximum ping. Well, it should work. Research the Fan just hasn't been playing this game in a long time. Let's change this. It's too raidy. Too parasy. Taskmaster suit is awesome, but... Yeah, I can go for this. What are the console commands for this shit? I have to look it up. But this is super important. Because at least this is the one thing that they change. It's nice. Hey, Rainbow. Queue times are pretty long. I noticed that if you're high, your higher badge, it will make you wait longer so that it can sort of twist all the teams around. So like, low skill, low badge, you get priority. Trophy? Can you, just hold on to that for a moment, because my phone broke and I can't trade with Steam until I get my phone back out of the shop. So just hold on to it. I will get that to you as soon as I can. It's been in the shop for about 2 weeks now, so I should be getting it back shortly. No, they're not. That's the thing. It's like, this is the problem. It assumes that there's a minimum value to each player slot in the server when, like, there's, like, you know, the guy with 2 kills and 18 deaths really isn't doing much of anything, but it assumes that he is of some value to the team. So... yeah. That's why it imbalances. Like, it puts... like, if you look, it tries to put the best and the worst on the same team to fight a bunch of the middling abilities. That's why it's sort of a, you know, shitty type of game. I got that Funk Doctor. It still doesn't get rid of, like, the 15-day wait when you change. Like, I've got emulators, and, you know, I've got a replacement phone. But, like, every time you change it, you have to wait 15 fucking days to be able to trade it. So it's not even worth the effort, because, you know, the moment I get all that set up and wait the 15 days, I'll just get my phone back and have to wait 15 days again. So there's really no point to it. Gildy's old. I don't think mine does either. Yeah, there's supposed to be a gear or something. Yeah, you know what? There's supposed to be a gear on here. That's why. But there should be a console command for it, too. Open new window. Just gonna have a look here. TF2 ping limits. Console command. Because usually everything they add to the game has a client command. Shit. Don't know what it is, so. It's probably for Badwater, yeah. I tend to be a Badwater fan. Gildy tends to know what maps I like. Gildex. These are two Belgian players, so we might be trying to, you know, ram a square peg through a round hole here. Have to see. Yeah, Badwater rocks. I have, like, more XP than, like, is needed for 150. I think I've got, like, a million over max level. Oh, it's this one, though. And French fries with mayonnaise drenched on them. Dex, there's no point in restarting it over and over again because the wait isn't because, like, the wait is because it's trying to find people to put us up against. Like, I don't even think it's a ping wait. I think it's, like, 51 compatible should be enough for several games. It's trying to make sense out of our levels. I notice, like, I get a wait, like, there'll be 100 compatible, and I'll just be solo queuing, and I'll have to sit there and wait. Well, I know, Ara, but, like, Overwatch is boring. That's the problem. I watch Overwatch, and the gameplay bores me. Like, I just sit there, and I'm like, yeah, I can play Soldier 7, you know, 70-whatever, and be decent at it, but it looks so boring. And it's like, Tracer looks so boring without, like, double jumping and, you know, all the things that make, like, Scout fun. And, like, Zarya looks like a boring version of Heavy. Like, Heavy's actually fun to play to me because, like, there's so much that, you know, is the difference between a good Heavy and a bad Heavy. People don't really see it, but, like, just the way you move around, the way you position yourself, and how you take corners, like, if you, like, I, you know, like, last night I was fighting a Heavy that still jump revs, you know, and it's like, oh, yeah, well, you know, I pre-fire and you jump rev, and guess who's gonna win that, you know? Like, he was, like, barely surviving. Like, he would have, like, Vaccinator Bullet and I'd die, and he'd, like, survive with only 40 hit points. Like, stock minigun versus Tomaslav. That's just how much, like, spun up versus not spun up is indifferent. What's the console command, Gildy? I need, like, the console command. Because I don't have a gear for it. Does anyone know the console command for saying the ping? Like, real talk here. man. It's like, Max, like, it's old discussion, too. It's like, nobody even fucking discusses this shit. Yeah, Rob, like, I feel that Overwatch is, in general, a lot slower, so people are a lot slower to actually move. Plus, in Overwatch, there's a lot of shit, too, that you don't really want to get gravity welded into the death pit, you know, and shit like that, so people are a lot less likely to... Yeah, but I like my... Oh, God damn it, do I really have to fucking get a new HUD? I really don't want to replace Ray's HUD. Like, come on, Ray, update your HUD. When was the last time he's updated this shit? Let me have a look here. Oh my god, he hasn't updated it since October 2016. This is bad. Bad. Well, that Tracer versus Scout death battle was stupid. That was like cinematic Tracer versus fucking regular mechanic Scout. And I'm fairly sure that Scouts can't attack while they're bonking. For F's sake, fuck me, fuck me! Why does this stupid thing not come... Like, why do they have to make a special HUD element for it? Can't they just, like... Ugh. 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 Well, they didn't research that at all. They thought the Force of Nature and the Soda Bobber were the same weapon, so, I mean, they were fucking retarded. Game's been out this long and they can't even do basic, like, they can't do basic research. Tracer is allowed to blink, like, 8 times in a row with no cooldown, between them. Yeah, okay. Not to mention, Tracer melee, nowhere near what the Scout melee is for hit for hit. Not to mention that the Scout, taunt is a instant kill, so yeah. Tracer would have been dead if she just sat there and ate that. Yeah, she gets 3 and they give her like 9 to chain melees off of. They didn't even research it. They literally didn't research it. She was like... They took the cinematics of Tracer and based their abilities off of that compared to regular Scout. Well, guess what? Normal Scout can run past sentry guns according to the cinematics without them hitting him. Yeah, but the Babe Ruth one is definitely an insta-kill. Like, the Scout could beat a heavy in a fucking boxing match according to the cinema. Yeah. Okay, obviously this is not gonna work unless I do something about this HUD. Ugh. What the fuck is your HUD, Dex? Give me a link. This is better not be a shitty HUD, though. I'm gonna have to retire Ray's HUD. But yeah, let's take cinematic Tracer, make her fight against a actual game mechanic Scout. Guess what? Scout can reload his gun while he's fucking during bonk. Guess what the Scout can't do? Use melee attacks while he's under the effects of bonk. So, maybe Scout would have a full, you know, just sit there and reload his gun. Which the only thing he can do. Also, what Scout sits there and would allow Tracer to fucking stick him? Last time I checked, the Scout was agile. Like, you know, like Tracer? Well, like, honestly, how often do you see Tracer versus Tracer actually land a sticky charge? KBN HUD? Okay. Yeah, he could taunt and bonk, he can't swing and bonk. Fucking KBN HUD. Thanks, Ray! KBN. Okay, I'm gonna go install KBN HUD. Because this game apparently needs it. God, does everyone host their shit on GitHub now? It's like, come on. It's just a fucking Lua file. The old, in with the new. Shit, keeping the sure is full of shit. Alright, let's try this now. My script files changed across here manually, so it should be okay. Invite me again, Gildy. Really? There must be something wrong with this. It's not showing KBN HUD. Alright, KBN HUD Master. Preview for installing. I'll just delete all the extra shit. Hopefully this will work. Yeah, there we go. Don't know why they would put a folder inside a folder. Alright, where is this fucking thing? There it is. Ping settings. Custom ping limit. Yeah, that should work. Yeah, that should get Luxembourg and Stockholm, so we should be good. Okay. Give it a go. God, the font is ugly on this. Thing that's nice is that I can play classes that don't really care too much about ping, like medic or engineer. Yeah, the ping limit's great. Now there's actually people showing nearby. Let's put this on for Rob. There you go. All my salt. See, you know now that this is just, you know, group and levels that it's waiting for. Now we just have to wait half an hour. I don't know, Rob. it would seriously get this game going. Like, people love getting free stuff. Even shit like name tags and backpack expanders. Oh man, 70 compatible, they can't get us into a game. Ah! This game! They wonder why it's dead. It's like I say, you know, team load a 6 stack of level 30s, and me versus fucking 6 150s. At least they're all red badges. I don't know if they're all 150s, but they're all red badges. That's just like, I played one game last night and that was it, and I was just like, yeah, that's, you know, that's as much compressed TF2 as I could have for one night. Iconic Half-Life track here. Play with friends, they said. Wait half an hour, they said. It's not even really the one map, dude. Like, there's 49 people nearby that are compatible. That's, you know, 2 games worth of people. It's just fucking us over based on, you know, being in a group. It's more the group than the map. Like, Badwater is something that almost everyone has ticked. That and Upward. Upward and Badwater pretty much are in, like, I would say 75% of players' tick lists. Yeah, we could possibly throw Upward on there. Would probably double our, oh yeah, pastime. Look at this shit. Yeah, about the only thing that you can get me into in alternate game modes is, you know, medieval mode, and that's, I just like to practice arrows on that. See, like, there's people coming out of games and they're adding to the compatible, but it's passing us by. I have to actually be careful of that music. I'm disputing that music on YouTube right now. Some fucking dimwit who doesn't own the actual music is trying to put copyright claims. I played it once, it was pretty boring. I mean, it's something. It's something. See? It's putting people in the games, compatible people in the games, and ignoring us. Oh yeah, did you ever actually, you got into the Ron Plaza? It's very good game. They have a fan translation of the sequel too, I think, now. Yeah, I figured you'd like that. That's a very Phoenix Wrighty type game. Ronpa has some sweet music too. I don't have it on my list because of copyrights, but it's pretty fucking good. See, look at that. It goes from 60 to 30 and just it passes us up. Thank you. And every time I play, it asks me, like, multiple times if I want to join the enemy team. It's like, it literally will spam me. I could get on an ult. That might help. The gambling is, house favor. And you get a chance to triple up if you score high. So I think it's like... 65 house, and then like there's triple your money if you roll a 99 or 100. Holy shit! It's literally putting everyone into the game but us. I hate playing that. Just out of curiosity, for science's sake. Well, let's try the map. It's adding maps. Ew, Thunder Mountain. Okay. I bet you anything, if I get it on a level 1 account, I'll be fine. Okay, I'm gonna get on my ult. Which is not set up right, but I will guess I will set it up right. Watch this shit.
Listen, I am not nice.
Thank you, Muse Tip, for the follow.
I am not wonderful.
It would be awesome if we could actually play Team Fortress 2 today. Okay, here comes an ult. Let's add Gilder Brams. Gildy Bram. Add. I don't like that mode. It is a garbo. Oh boy! New items! A crate! Shit, I got the fucking stupid overhead, overlay enabled. Oh well. Do I even have any weapons on this? I have a fucking gibbous painted some ugly color. Okay. Are those tradable? Yeah, they are. Okay. Well, I've got a few items. Okay, we'll set this to 250 even. I'm a free-to-play! Actually, this is a premium account, but I'm gonna say I'm a free-to-play with a freaking gibbous. If this works, I'm gonna laugh. Apparently my free-to-play ratio is way better than my normal account ratio. Look at my level 2. It is so crappy. Dex is now the team carry. Holy fuck! What is up with this game? It's a 3-man group. It doesn't need to be matched against fucking Banny's comp group, guys. Just put them in a game. Well, it's like this ping shit should be working, and it's not. Like, shouldn't this, you know, like, Luxembourg is like 166. Ping limit 251. Come on! Yeah, it worked. Look at how much quicker that went compared to, oh, not being able to get a game going because of 150 badge. See, it literally discriminates against you if you have a badge. That's fucking so stupid. Skill discrimination. I can't have the 150 guy, you know, getting in a game anytime. Alright. Am I a Luxembourg? I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's see what, got all my settings are wrong. They're all wrong. Because of this alt account. We'll just leave that as is. That's good enough. What the hell? Okay, I can't click this off. Oh, fucking wonderful. No? Fuck it. Hey, Milkman. Do I have anything? No. I have a Crits Creek. Nah, I think I'll stay stock. And an Uber, so. Here, let's get my shitty gibbous on. And I'll get those on. I guess that's strange. I'll put that on. There we go. The crosshair is rather weird. Yeah, at least this HUD has the hit points of shit in a place where I can see it. Stock doesn't. Oh, there's a spy over there. I don't even know. I can't even. Okay, what? Fuck, my ping is not even showing. Is this Luxembourg? No, it's Virginia! It must be because Gildy set his. Wow! Spy checking. Okay. Is that the enemy spy? I don't even know. Oh, look. I got an assist on my own team. Get out of here, fucking enemies. I thought the syringe gun is such a bad weapon. Hey, look, another spy. Oh boy, random crit. Hey, yeah, let's just give that spy more health. Look up, Gildy! Help, Gildy! Okay, maybe somebody should kill this spy at some point. Hot Fudge Sunday. I told you! It always asked me to fucking switch teams!
Are you
God damn it, my kingdom for a quick fix. Oh wait, I have an Uber. Guess I should take this in. Come on, move! Oh my god. Let's just stand there with an Uber and not push in. Hey look, it's Gildy. We got mini crit. Oh, there's the Kappa sign. The spy is here again. Thankfully, Dex is wearing a Razorback, so he's not in any troubles. Spy's here again. I don't know if that's him or not, but oh my god, hurts. That's probably a spy. Nope, actually is a person on my team. I think I'll get away from that. Yeah, that was a good plan. Where is that our heavy? Yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, I should have a maneuver in a second. Well, I would if... Oh, that was timely. Hey, look, Gildy got the top score. Gildy got the top score for about 2 minutes of play. Good job, Gildy. I like how none of those have fucking bad water as an option. Yeah, everyone wants to play Lakeside. Hey. Bad. I can actually submit these. Okay, let's find a new game. Fuck that shit. Oh, really? It disconnects you from the lobby. Just to, wow. Oh my god. I do not like that rematch system. I'll turn the music down a bit then. Let's listen to this. There you go. Less distracting. So, there's a huge bias towards people that have badges. I don't like that it disconnects you when all you're trying to do is just get a new game going. Multi-track because I can't get a game on my 150 account. It just sits there forever. Oh yeah, well the Russian music is always going to blast your ears out. That's the pro- like, okay. I was trying to play on my 150 account and it just sat there for like 25 minutes without giving us a game. I'm on my level 2 account now and I'm getting games like pretty much as fast as they can start now. So, you know, that's kind of unfair. That's the problem, though. The noobs should be the ones that have to wait. Might actually give them an incentive to get better. I'm gonna go Ange. Though I hate Stock Ranch. Wait, this is in progress. Fuck. Oh my god, I hate this ranch. I should really just, like, give one of my alt accounts a full thing of weapons. Well, it wasn't really Nita for a heavy... Well, I guess there was already one playing, so... He was actually using Thomas Love, so... Man, what the hell? Oh boy, this is bad. That stupid map. Well, not too much you can do when you're put into a game with literally 30 seconds left. Because I have no ability to play on my 150 account in a group. It just sits there and makes me wait. The moment I changed onto this account, I'm getting into games. I don't know. I have to look. The hell? I'm supposed to do that. We have, like, no chance. We couldn't get it past the first the second point. But, I guess I will do whatever I can. You know what? Let's put it in the annoying, cheeky spot. Someone's sitting here watching, but who cares? Maybe they'll forget. But yeah, like, we sat there for 20 minutes waiting for a game, about 20 minutes, I'd say, waiting for a game. And it wouldn't put me in a game. Get on here, and I was in a game in 5 minutes, and then the next disc game I was almost in instantly. And if you ask me, that's completely unfair. You shouldn't have to be screwed over because you're too good. Play without my unlocks, because game is fair. This is the only game I've ever played where you have to smurf, or else you can't play. Like in CSGO, smurfing was always something you did for fun. Now it's like something you have to do, or else you can't play at all. That's a ringer. Probably gonna go around this way. It's over here. Not too good. I miss my unusual shotgun, that's for sure. Oh god, that's an enemy sniper down there. I thought that was like... one of my team that... spies in here. Really? Another one saps behind me? What the hell? Is there one of them? Oh, please don't heal the obvious spy. Oh well, whatever, he's dead now. Why would someone put that there? Parachuter love running into my sentry. Wow. I think all I've done is kill spies. And the odd pyro. Might as well level 2 this while I'm up here. Nah, pyros don't actually do anything helpful. Are you kidding me? What? Gotcha, Mumbles. All I've killed is spies and pyros. I hear spy-related shit around me. Something with a Machina is trying to pick me. I do not wish to be picked. Don't really want to have to add a rocket turret to that. We are very full of spies. All that spy's done is run around invisible. They actually have to push or they're gonna fucking lose. We actually got a point, they didn't. Damn it. Wow. Everything I do with melee is a crit today. Very balanced. I think that sapper actually helped me more than it hindered me, because it made that guy go overextend past the sentry. Hey, look, a pyro! That was a self-fulfilling prophecy. I gotta get out though, I have no health. That's the end of that sentry. Red. Hey, look, I got top score. And look, I got an achievement. I'm so good at video games. Oh, wait, I'm not. Why are Koth maps showing up on a fucking payload? Guilty bottom fragged. Ahaha. Guilty, what are you bottom fragging for? I don't even have a hat! And what, like, 86% upward. Nobody wants to play Koth when you're on a payload mood, you know? Because if we wanted to play Koth maps, we would actually enable Koth maps. Too bad Jag isn't one of the unlock weapons.
Competition begins.
Let's just have a look and see what I actually do have. Got that shit weapon. Coin might. So we got crits, we got beggars, we got an escape plan, direct hit, other beggars. Some spy knives that are bad. Scotsman's, a degreaser. Well, I got a black box. That might come in handy. Oh, a conqueror too. I can run a meta soldier. Actually play soldier.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
That's not too bad. I can actually run this. I have Gibbous on. Look at how awesome I look. Nugget. I don't have my whip though. I like my whip. Looking for player. I didn't know it actually showed that. That's kind of cool. Gildy's Snip Snop.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I need to get a dead ringer on Spy. I don't think that's any of the achievement items though. I could make do with a cloak and dagger, though. Fun, balanced, and fair. First thing out of my gun. I'm actually surprised he didn't dodge it. It was just sort of a exploratory shot. Their team does not exist. God damn, I hate fucking side shoots. Rip, that's the same guy I just killed. SMG Sniper! He's as free to play as I am! I'm pretty fast too, bro! Also, I get nothing but crits today, apparently. Wow, it's like free-to-play get nothing but crits. I didn't know this. Actually, yes, I did, because that's all they do is get crits on me. Apparently being a free-to-play... This... Oh my god. This game is so much easier when you don't have a bunch of unusuals just making everyone go after you first. I don't know what he's thinking about that. He's lucky he got away. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. I'm wounded. Kind of. That's okay, Black Box heals me. Holy fuck! Free-to-plays really do get the crits. Damn it, why didn't that splash hit him? That second shot just sort of, like, didn't register anything. I would have been okay if I would have not had to fight the moment I jumped. Unfortunately, I only had two rockets. The second one non-regged. Why would you even come that way? Like, he was dead to rights if that second rocket would have done its job. Would you like to help balance the match by being going onto the other team? We noticed that you have a score that's more than zero. Up here, I saw his hat. I saw his hat! Is this really... Oh my god. It's like I'd switch over, but I mean, there's no point. It's gonna be over in a second anyways. You killed them all! Hello, how you doing, blue name Spencer? I can't read that name against the black background. It's so hard. Victory. Winning capture 12-inch duck. That's a great name for blind pyro. Type in the exclamation mark info and it'll tell you. But right now the rewards are on high. Like, the rewards are there. You're still gaining points, but I just can't give out anything as of yet because of the fact that my phone is in the shop. Once I get my phone back, I'll resume giving out rewards. I think I'll just go medic and, like, kill a sniper or something. I am 12. What is this? I will help him roll out. This is how you help Belgians roll out. Blind Pyro is probably at work. It's Friday, so... Oh yeah, I turned on, always keep your gun healing when... It doesn't reattach, though. It just... Eh. It's handy, I guess. I'm just used to holding it down. Really, there's no point in not having this on. Oh, except for spies, I guess. That would probably be... Gildy's going sticky spam, I see. He's about to get headshot. I didn't know that that counted on an enemy Uber, but apparently it does. Hey, look, it's the friendly neighborhood nigga. He was very stunned. Here is the Dex. He is a very aggressive sniper. I can't believe you get double blind trial for an enemy medic Uber, though. I thought that was only for, like, a friendly Uber. I am being snip-snopped at. Oh, I'm being bombed. Help me! Where's the health gone? A good idea to use that when I did. Oh lord, oh lord. It's an engine sniper. Sniper near. There's a Gildy. He needs more unusuals. He's very plain looking. Then again, who am I to talk? I don't even have a fucking Crusader's crossbow. I'm with you, I'm just healing the scoop. Guild, you got sniped. He got fucking body shot. Reserve shooter. What a scumbag. Oh, enemy spy. Guildy has gone rage soldier. Battle Ward Scorchot. Scorchot is pretty fucking fun, I will say. I use the Phantom War too. I don't get to use it that much though. I mean, yeah, there's like better choices in some case. Well, like with shortstop, there's no better choice because it's so awesome for shortstop crit boosting. I'm not gonna let Guildy reflect direct hit. Might as well give the spy. Oh god, fuck. Terrible. I hate fucking juggles. Needs to, like, give me a fucking, you know what, I'm gonna switch to crits. We'll see if Guildy can actually aim his, crit direct hits. Shortstop works really well with critical as well. Nah, shortstop's not better in stock. But shortstop is very good for times when you can't really get away with using stock. So basically, like, when you have to fight frontal battles against projectile classes. I'm about to get fucked. Guildy got body shot. Buff the sniper. Guildy can't aim! It's the... Oh god, the Guildy crits! Oh, you're on my team, okay. That was unexpected, but sure. God damn it, I got body shot. Oh, Gillibram. Look, it's just a fucking demo. Fucking dead demo. Upwards. See, like, how about instead of CB Badlands or Freight, Badwater or Borneo there? You know, actual map types? Dalico's okay. I've been using Dalico's again lately. I usually go Sandwich though. Everyone is like, don't want to play other modes. We pick the other map. We don't pick the other map because the other maps are, like, invalid. We want to play Payload. It's like, here's your choice. Shit, or decent map. I mean, I'm already having to play shit because I can't use my items. Because I have to... I literally have to fucking, change. I have to change to an alt to be able to play video games. Yeah, Dalico's is cool. Plus, if there's, like, no medic around, you can at least, you know, give yourself a boost. Having, like, that extra, fit, you know, 50, 75 hit points actually could make a big difference if, you know, you find someone rather quickly. not fair, everyone else has unusuals, but not me. Gildy loves the stupid pyro monster. Maybe I should play it. Oh my god, stock axe. Do I have no... Okay, I do have a power jack. It's cool. Might as well just go stock. If I'm not using a flare gun. Pyro! We're the goobest. We have one too many soys. Nah, got the reflect. Whoa! Fuck! Get me out of there! Too many people hogging that area. Like a spy. Very fucking tanky spy. Minus a couple medics now. Oh yeah, I've got one of those on my main, but I don't got one of those on this. They don't drop. They're not standard weapons. Whoops. Oh well, they don't even need to go up there. Yeah, I wish people would not draw fire onto me. Nah, I don't got any of that shit on this account. Great, two medics on him. Well, one less medic. Pyro was like a little bit more dynamic of a character. Don't turn around or anything! Have your own fucking crit right back, why don't you? These guys really don't turn around, do they? So much easier compared to, like, playing on 150. Yeah, I'm just full of achievements today, aren't I?
damn it.
Got to go all the way back here for a heal, because people are taking the fucking health. That's like reserve shooter or something. Yeah, but people were taking them. Yeah, combat class. Take this one. See what I mean? Everybody's fucking taking everything. Wait, how did I get fucking tall? Oh well, two Belgians and a Canadian are our top three. I don't even, those aren't even bothered worth going after. The one I went past had a guy shooting on it, so I was like, meh. Probably not a good idea. I'm gonna be the third sniper. Like, I went past... My god, I don't even have a Razorback, do I? I'm gonna have to play sniper fucking hard mode. I'm not using that. No, I'm fucking stock. This game is so much easier when you don't have hats. It gives you crits, and it gives you, stuff. Three, two, one. I think Dex got the medic. I got the fucking sniper. Oh no, the medic's still there. Or respawn, I'm not sure which. Really? What that hit? Really, how is that not a hit? I was right in the middle of two of them. Double body shot. Whoa. That didn't hit the scout behind him? It's fucking weird. I'm out of ammo. There we go. What? Okay.
This is just fast.
Hit something in there, but... Got the med! One of them, anyways. There's two of them in there. Why are there so many fucking meds? God damn it, my lack of a Razorback caught up with me. Fuck. How you doing, Heady? Nah, we got Dex and Gildy to sit there and get called hackers. I mean, look at this 12 streak. What a fucking hacker. Those of us who have fucking killstreak kits and Razorbacks. Like, poor me. Getting trolled by my fucking account. Would you like to help balance the enemy team? Bloody useless.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it, mate.
Did they actually build a sentry there? Wow. A double spy gangbang. Well, at least that one gave me some ammo. Wow, what a sweepover shot that was. Fuck. Get these fucking medics! Where are my unusuals? On my other account, because I had to change accounts. Because the game just sat there for 25 minutes, because my badge is too high level. Because we're playing Upward again? Yeah, I have to... I sat there for 25 minutes, waiting for a game to start. I changed over to this account, and I got games almost instantly. So I have to play on a Smurf to fucking get a game going. Ah, and I hate running nose. Believe me, I would love to be showing off my unusuals, but unfortunately, I'm just looking like a fucking free-to-play. You can blame Belgium for this, and having to play on Virginia servers. Okay, well, that was a pretty good snip-snop round. Maybe I can just go stalk spy. I do have a Latrange, I should probably use that. Neither of those are any interest. Guess I forgot to use one of those. In 30 seconds. Oh boy, I might actually get something I need. What the hell? Yeah, I have an item. Ha! Well, I could possibly use that if I get a dead ringer. Huntsman Adventure! Prod poke. Poke prod.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Boy, I look just as free to play on this disguise as I do in normal. Yeah, this is normal cloak, so I should probably... probably not get shot at. That would probably be a good thing. Why would he go that way? Sniper! Sniper Dex! Would you like to help balance the match by changing teams? I saved you, Dex, from the incompetent soldier. Pretty much. Lost him.
You will stand next to that
The rocket jumper is a very good weapon. Dude, wipe! We've heard that a few times today, haven't we? You can really move around with Invis and, this thing, can ya? Shit, not what I was hoping to happen. Oh fuck, I don't even got a spicicle. And me without my spicicle. Rubber ducky, you're the one. You die really, and you're lots of fun. And he's fucking paranoid of me. Now I've been noticed. That would be a spy. I'm okay, cool, I'm streaming. Thank you. Just put it down.
Spill it.
It's a mug, it will be cool. Oh wait, we're game over. Blue wins! Cough. Probably gonna play for another half hour, I guess. And I'll come up. Coffee. Coffee with booze in it. My favorite kind. Team needs a med duck. I will make Crits Creek dextrose.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I am charged!
Oh look, it is Crits Arrow. Pew! Pew! You really don't have to even charge it up, do you? Well, I guess you if you want the 450 or whatever it does.
5, 4, 3.
Irish, you've never heard of Irish coffee. Where have you lived all your life? Here he goes, boys! Oh god, he's got the SMG out! What a fucking baller! Oh Christ, no. Fucking guilty baller. Come on, guilty, kill some of them! Oh Christ. Put the arrow in the enemy medic. This will help us. Uh-oh. Okay, put the arrow in the enemy heavy then. Oh Christ. Gildy, I'm very disappointed in you. You didn't put any arrows in anything. I should only heal the pro known as Dropkick Dext. Here he is. Maybe this guy will kill things. There's a guy in here called Mr. USA. Bedside Manor. Man, I'm so good, I'm getting all these achievements. Wow, that guy got like Moonball or something. That you're not supposed to get body shot. It's Dean Ambrose. The guy what pretends he's crazy for wrestling. Oh shit, look at this! There you go. Now you're a sniper. You are a sniper! Look at him go! Guilty kicking it old school, bringing his unusual out. Wow, and Dex gets the steal. I really don't know how he captured that, considering two of my teammates are standing.
Why did you not block, you absent fucking villain?
Because you're retarded and you're playing sniper here, faggots.
Fucking like pathetic is like shriveled up and small.
Jesus Christ. Is this a spy? No, it's a Dex.
Jesus fucking Christ. God almighty, like whatever the fuck you can say.
Look, it's a flying Dex!
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my goodness, the words being used in this server. Well, I've got a crit screen and you're the only thing I can shoot, so, or I can do anything with. Shoot your gun, you goof! You have the power of a crit screen! Like, oh my god, and then I get spied! How did the fucking demo survive the bone saw? Yeah, they have like dollar store microphones. I'm going to change my Uber type.
What's up, Andy?
Why do you talk? Stop talking. Your mic is literal trash.
I'm sorry, what?
Both their mics are trash.
You filthy cock.
It should not be the man recording, it should be the man in the trash can.
You're speaking to a Dyson vacuum cleaner, dude. Shut up.
Holy shit, the fucking tilt! Careful, Dex, you are running into Heavy and his friends. You guys hearing this? Oh my god, I'm taking damage now. What the fuck? That's not supposed to happen. It's his Gildy. It's his dead Gildy. Fuck it! Save the Dex! Save the endangered Dex species! Holy shit, the endangered Dex species. Oh look, random crits, how fun. I love how, like, I can't even get away from them, I just die. Look at all those fucking medics they've got. It is Gildy. Gildy has not learned that the best minigun is actually Tomislav.
Oh, please stop talking.
Belgians versus random guy.
Your mic is so fucking out of place. Your mic is making you want to slit my throat. Please shut the fuck up.
Well, he's not speaking Swedish, he's speaking Belgian. Also known as mayonnaise fries, the language. Oh, there's the vote kick on me.
Yeah, kick him, he's gay. Kick him, he's gay.
You and what power?
Kick him, he's gay, guys.
Like your opinion, you're just some, like, shit nerd.
Like, a shit nerd!
You got me, dude. A shit nerd. Amazing.
He is a shit nerd.
Oh, I hope so. But we'll be at a better place.
Ah, shit nerds. Get wrecked, you fucking rocket jumping, spamming shit nerd. Gildy got counter armor.
Like a living nose? I can only hear the nose, man. Like,
Living nose. Bro, where are your insults? Holy shit, he's sucking.
Oh, Dex is a sticky spam!
It's called creativity, it requires some intellect.
Uh-oh, shit nerd's incoming.
It requires some intellect to understand what a living fucking nose is. Dude, you must have 4 stages of Down syndrome, my dude.
Holy fuck, he does sound
like a nose. Listen to this shit!
Bro, you sound...
Dinga dinga durdin! This guy with his rocket jumpers.
This is how you sound.
He's like literally trying to do damage with it.
No one can understand.
I'm trying, but there's everyone takes damage and it sucks. And I need a quick fix. Guildy, stop getting owned. Oh shit, I fell down. Don't. No! Hell yeah, I got an achievement for flashing! God, I wish I had a quick fix. Uh-oh, there's shit nerds up there. It's not my fault you died while you were invulnerable. I may have fallen down. But that's, because stairs are hard. If I had a quick fix, I could heal everyone, but I don't. I have this budget-ass shit because the game won't put me in any games. God, that's an enemy. No, I don't want to go past the sniper. No, I'll heal him instead. Key, here's your Uber. Go, fucking do something with it, you shit nerd. Go bomb the medic. Oh God. Look up, Dex. You're getting fucking railed. Oh God, there goes Guildy. Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my God, really? I killed Max, guys! The fucking famous sniper!
Hey, Nose Guy, what's your name?
Ah! Fuck these shit nerds!
The team, what's your name, Nose Guy?
What?
The man in the corner. Man in the nose.
They got me, dude.
I need a sandwich!
Oh, stop sticking your nose in other people's business.
Hey, look, it's Rocket Jumper Guy. I can't believe Rocket Jumper Guy managed to actually get on the cart.
Myself. I'm sorry. Stop roasting me. It's hurting too bad, please.
Stop roasting me, bro! Holy shit, the shit nerds.
I have a feeling he doesn't know as much.
I would,
really clever there.
God damn it, can you two, like, stop taking damage at the same time? Fuck it, I'll just take Gillian. Look at all these fucking shit nerd snipers! 4 shit nerd snipers! God, I'm glad that wasn't a spy. Guildy really wants those fucking snipers. Like, more than anything in the- Oh God! How did he miss that? He backed up right into the direct hit soldier. I'm fucked because of that. Worst pocket demo EU backs into an enemy soldier. Now I want to go back to Kritzkrieg just so he could sicky spam their fucking shit nerd sniper team. What's going on down here? Why are you going that way? Guildy's this way. You should probably team up against the- Oh my God. still alive somehow. My guilty's still alive! Really, that hit me? To a fucking wall, even. I used it! What the motherfucking Virginia, right? Yeah, of course, fucking Virginia. I hit it, then I saw my hit points go to 2, and then I died. Without the Uber ever going off. Fuck Virginia, man. Fucking worst server in the goddamn world. Like, literally, Stockholm is better than Virginia. I'm gonna go with Kritzkrieg, actually. It's like, I literally used my Uber at 150 health. Really now? And that hits me somehow. Sandwich!
Sorry, I don't have sandwich, so.
You suck! I'm healing Dex because you don't have a sandwich. God, you guys take so much damage. I'm gonna stick with the demo. Here you go. Pull out the stickies and just fucking obliterate everything. Stop missing the pyro, dammit! Okay. At least the cart's going backwards. Where are you, Gildy? Damn it, Gildy! There's Gildy.
I killed a bunch of stuff, save me.
You have proven your worth. I don't know where Dex got to. Ow. Yay, Sandwich has regenerated. Sniper rifle, sniper rifle! Sniper Gildy! No! Fuck! Oh, at least he mowed down like 12 things before he went.
Hello?
Oh god, he's jumping!
Do I hear something? Is it a
Dex is jumping!
Noise?
Dex is jumping! Gildy's getting fucked! Rip. Oh, come on! Of course the fucking map grabs onto me, too. Boy, this team is bad. It's literally me, Gildy, and Dex. And look at those scores. Anybody hiding down here? Nope. Ah, I out-healed Gildy's damage. I'll vote Turbine just for you. Do anything. Besides, that's Gildy's forte. Gildy's like the Division 3 scout or something. Okay. Enough upwards, says Gildy. I can't click any buttons. There we go. Abandon. We want bad water. scout can die when there's lots of sentries. Oh god. We're gonna actually do this, are we? I don't have the matchmaking. Fucking destroyed. And we wouldn't have, we wouldn't be able to play that anyways because of the ping thing. Like, well, we might be able to, but it's like, I'd have to go on my main. And you know what happens when I go on my main? It just sits there. Playing fucking hatless is actually is easier. It's actually quite a bit easier. I think when I was playing Spy earlier, I went like quite a while without dying too. You'd have to ask Gildy. Gildy has the lead. I think that a lot of people in the streaming community have seen a lot, like people used to join a lot with them and now you can't really do that so easily. I mean, it has good bad points, I guess. It's nice when there's like stream snipers. You don't have to deal with them. This is retarded. I've got better kill-to-death ratio, and I've, like, got, like, as much... Basically, I'm dead for that. Damage and healing are pretty much dead the same. Yeah, we'll get a game on Badwater, no problem. Was just my rank, really. I like Upward, but the last point is kind of shit, and the frame rates are kind of shit. Skyle is empty. I looked earlier. That was like the first thing I looked at. Like, to be able to play with these two guys, I have to play on my fucking alt. See, it's like, I actually get games on my alt, I don't get games on my main with these two guys. Snowy Coast is out okay. It's got some frame losses, but at least it's, you know, it's, I tolerate it better than Thunder Mountain, that's for sure. And to answer your question, this is vegan meat. You put that on your vegan pizza. Dex just ended a 46 kill streak, like seconds within joining the game. That's funny. God, with this wrench, I pretty much have to pre-build things. That was getting heavy.
Packing up.
Wah! Fuck me.
Sentry down.
Mech's not gonna come up here. I might as well just build my own medic. Wow! Out of sight, out of mind, huh, boys? I got that spy pretty good. I'd like to get this around the corner. Yeah, this is, that's Tribes. Amazing music, amazing game. Huh, I wonder. It's a bit cheeky, but... You kidding me? And he survives the pistol, somehow. Well, hopefully the pyro gets him. We are start playing video game now. Get that spy. Heavy and a demo and random crit. No, that's a crit streak. Fuck. What are my teammates doing? Standing around. Nice. Didn't give us much time. I love these games in progress. My level one just got two kills. I mean, what are you guys expecting out of me here? Help team. God damn it. Well, at least they're on the objective. Oh, come on. Mass heavy medics. I'm all right. How you doing, Pika? Carrot browsing, what the fuck's that? Oh, we didn't win. Amazing. It'd be a lot easier if I actually had, you know, things like Rescue Ranger. Wait, it's over? Yeah. That was garbage. Really wish there was a checkbox for no games in progress. You can watch any stream you want. I wish we could actually get a game on Badwater. Oh god, it's a 6v6 map. And I mean 6v6 as in really bad 6v6 map. I guess I'll play Scout. I can be Scout with nothing. Nothing. Got that, but I don't need that for this. Don't need that either. Let's just play the normal Scout. We'll put on an ass penguin. Ass penguin. Need a dispenser here.
Let's move it up.
Not fair, he has an overheal. Oh, fucking garbage weapon. Nowhere near his fucking fire, but I get fucking lit on fire anyways. All because a random fucking baseball hit me. I lost like all my health. Armor of Ignorance provides passive dodging. I fragged your medic. I don't know if this is the baseball guy, but he's pissing me off. Fucking really? This map is so fucking bad. Oh my god, are they really going to do this? No, I don't think so. No laggy fucking fire for you. Didn't even need that to be a crit. He was dead on the second shot either way. Oh god, get that point.
We have
Oh my god, really? Fucking luckiest respawns in the fucking world.
Victory.
Lame. I got fucking denied my cap because, fucking respawns. Hello. Time to zombie scout their fucking medic again. I hate being forced to fight on like a point of scout because I mean, oh boy, he's just gonna W mouse one me, hit me with fire, and take all my health. And I can't get off it because I'm capping it. We got this. Where's that medic? There's that medic. Hey, he's supposed to get across to there easily. I'm best friends with that medic. So much for the engineer with his Wrangler. He actually would have survived had he not used that Wrangler. Damn it, can someone else, like, shoot it? Now, maybe someone else will actually shoot it this time. Yeah. Why are they not going forward? I was in their base pretty comfortably for quite a while there. I don't know why they're all back here. Are you fucking kidding me? I've hit him 4 times now! Plus the shotgun! Dr. Mario just got slapped with a malpractice suit. God, that wasn't even really aimed at me. It was out in front of me, but pipes have like the hit radius of a fucking truck. That's kind of why I like the shortstop, so that you don't have to fucking run at the thing that's shooting pipes. It's such a waste of time to have to sit back and wait for them to shoot all 4 so that they don't auto-hit you. Come on, 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 come on! Can't see my crosshair! Too much shit on screen. Get fucked, kids. Oh, Dex, you're so fucking...
You're so fucking polite. I'm gonna disconnect and get Gilly to restart on bad water. Scout is fun, but it's so fucking particular to the map. Like, I could play Scout on Vanguard because, well, it's sort of 6v6y, so you don't have to worry about all kinds of shit. Where's Dax? Is there no Dax? Okay, just being guilty. Sad, I have a better fucking ratio on my alt. I think I just got another couple games in me. I gotta do some shit. But I can say I played all the classes today except for Heavy. Well, I guess I'll play Heavy this game. Did some Spy, did some Pyro, did some Scout, did some Soldier. Only thing left Heavy. Kind of funny how like X2 on the last point captures so much faster than X5 on second to last. See, that's like situations where Scout fucking rocks. Nothing but a Scout would have captured that. I'm a human, not a rabbit. Did you know that last year Subway put out 55 million pounds of vegetables? That's a lot of fucking tomatoes. 55 million pounds of vegetables. It's a lot of vegetables. Yes, bad water. I may have no hats, but I have bad water. Putus.
Said you got a medic.
Oh, all right.
Thank you, doctor.
No, not you go medic. You have a medic. You're going heavy.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant go medic. This is how the pro heavies roll out. Ooh, he's got the quick fix. My favorite. I've got something for you. It is chocolate. It's the best part about the quick fix is I can actually use the chocolate with it and get 425. was delicious. Chocolate. I usually kill the scouts before they fan-o-er me. Although I have stock and not Thomas Law, which makes me sad.
Feeling a 100 ping server I've ever had. Like, everything's stuttering.
This one is Virginia, so I'm not surprised. My chocolate. What do I have for items on this server? Yeah, at least I have something I could throw at the medic. Nom nom nom, chocolate. What? Wait, what? Is it me or are we going through a third setup? But TF2 is getting lamed by Overwatch, and it makes me mad. 426 even. That's how fractions work. You deprived me of my one hit point! I want my 426 back! Now I have to obey the laws of fractions and rounding. I'm telling you, man, it's so unfun. I watch people play Overwatch, and I'm just like, I have no desire to play this game. Oh, did they actually fix the chocolate not refreshing itself? Yeah, I think they might have. Either that, or it's just not. Like, there was a problem with the chocolate where it wouldn't refresh itself. Okay, let's just get it refreshed all the way. So then I got 425 with a quick fix. Yeah! Get out of there! Get out of here, you shitty spy! Alright, we go this way. Looks like the sentry's down.
Is RSI.
Yeah, it is. I have the cover, and you don't. Figure I was wondering when that would happen.
In your life.
Yeah, I know. Shit really is the ult. You should have seen earlier.
Ah, let's just let him escape.
I heard something in here. Sound like a spy.
So, heal spawn camp, let's go.
I want in! Damn it, now I'm stuck! Oh! Fuck you, stupid pyro! I can't get out! I'll eat the sandwich, that's what I can do! Fuck!
Well, see ya, man, I'm gonna kill stuff.
Fuck. I hate her blast. The most fucking dangerous thing in this game is a door. Yeah, like, Overwatch is really just a MOBA in first person. I mean, it's a MOBA.
I will use this. Like, even Heavy, like, takes more, like, Heavy takes more skill in TF2 than, like, most of the hit skill. Like, Heavy is more skill than Soldier 76 or whatever his name is, for example. Like, the only skill shot Soldier has is his, you know, his thing. Helix Rocket. Why does it ask me that? Helix Rockets is, like, the only skill shot. And Heavy requires so much more, you know, positioning knowledge and shit. Yay. Has no head, must be spy. Let's go this way. You stop trying to market garden my medic.
I got spooked.
That's alright, there's a guy trying to market garden you anyways.
Jesus, the random pits.
Yeah, I know, I just... Like, you should have seen when I was fucking, whatchamacallit earlier. Like, I was just literally random critting every second shot. Like, when I was Soldier, the first shot out the gate was a crit and it killed someone. Please open the door. I will not shoot you. I will look at you.
Oh, that was easy.
Yeah, I know, all the cart pushers got all the points. Isn't Shadow Warrior the one with the all the stereotypical Asian stuff? Hey, I didn't even show up on that. Look at this, 10 captures. Fucking capture points. It's hard to explain it. You just do it. And if you don't know how to do it, then you don't do it. I think, like, you want a game that has, like, this biggest skill threshold, though it was Tribes 1. Tribes 1 should be, like, the fucking way that these games are defined. Tribes 1 was just, like, all projectiles, all air shots. Holy shit, Tribes 1 was insane. I was so bad at Tribes 1, too. Like, I was good, like, I was good in that I could beat most, you know, pubs up, but it's like, holy shit, I could never get near where, you know, I could if I was actually good, you know? I was good at Heavy, though. I was, like, I played really good Heavy with, and I was really good at chain gunning. It's lights out of the air. Sometimes quick fix jumping is not the one thing you want to do. I need the ammos. Come here, Gibbous Brain. Come back here! Fucking, I hate it when that happens. It's like, he won't W mouse on me, he'll W mouse on everyone else on my team. Nice try.
Find yourself.
Oh, there it is. Ah, it's dead now. No, it's down there. Guess I didn't hit him with my gun. Actually, I'm kind of digging this crosshair. I must use my power up. 425.
Yada. I saw a sniper go in here. Apparently not. There's a sentry gun over there, so we might as well just move up here. Say hello to their spawn. Oh, okay. Sorry. I should have been more attentive to that. Would you like to help balance the teams by switching? Would you like a cock in the ass? My heavy. Mine! Your heavy needs to power up. They can't headshot if you duck. See? He didn't even shoot, he was so confused. Fire! I need ammo. Chocolate! Eat my chocolate! Actually, I really do kind of dig this reticle, because it sort of gives me a good... I don't really have to look to center it quite so hard. No! I must get more ammo. And buff myself. This 425 with quick fix is clearly intended. God, that cart block's so big a fucking box. Does that, like, change color based on how close you are? That's kind of cool if it is. Those snipers are some of the worst snipers I've ever fucking seen. Whoa, those are crits. This helps me actually track a little bit better. Well, heavy went swimmingly. Of course we want more bad water. 100% everyone just wants bad water. I think it's a little bit unfair because I'm like at level 5. Brozel had Guildy used Brozel HUD for a long time, I think. Apparently I played a lot of heavy on this account. We can go another round of heavy, why not? Oh yeah, Garmin HUD, that's right. Who was using Brozel HUD though? I know some fucking European I knew used Brozel. Oh yeah, okay, it was you, never mind. I can't read, I'm dyslexic. Let's see if I can get up on the invisible glitch here. It's usually better if I go backwards. Whoa, it's flying heavy! Oh, it's them spooky flying heavy! Woo, I am supernatural! I fell. This fucking spy stole my flight. My cat's ass is in my face. Just blow air at it. Feeling. I love how I get like 250 FPS in spawn and I'd go out, it'd probably be like 50. Nom nom nom. So at least they fixed the Dalaku bars bug. That's kind of fucking cool. Here you go. Bonuses. Nice, nice Uber, Gildy. I got stabbed. That's okay. Gildy doesn't have Uber anyways. He's gonna lose what he has if he doesn't be careful. That's probably a nah, okay, that's legit. Oh boy, crit sure are fair. Ah, fuck. Really? Hey, Gildy, you're supposed to be standing behind us. I don't know what Gildy was doing there. Okay, apparently they got past the sentry. Market Garden miss.
I was trying to buff the soldier, but he jumped.
Bad, Gildy! Bad! Well, that's good actually. Oh, nice, Girardi. Okay, it's up here. I'm gonna do a little bit of parkour. Well, it's not up there anymore. Hey, he got the spy. Whoa. There'd be snip snops and shit that way. God damn it. Good call. Let's get him out of there. And eating candy. Kinda worried that another spy's gonna show up. Okay, we're going this way. This is too unmanageable. This is why you pre-fire when you come around a corner. Damn it! Okay, there's crap here, I'll just grab it. Get that down so I don't have to deal with...
He's a genuine gamer.
Don't have to deal with ads. Okay, let's move it. We go!
Stand behind you, scouts.
Jeez, why are they letting these spies just walk in like that?
I tried.
You should have popped. I'm gonna go soldier. Because they're allowing spies to do too much. Let's change my rocket launcher to... yeah, this will work. This works for Pocket because you get lots of rockets, and that's also a spy. Thank you for the extra clip. I don't want to jump Gildy in there. Yeah, there's a sentry in there, so I really shouldn't. I'm gonna use my conk. Okay, no one else shot it. I need more rockets. Well, maybe I can take it out like this. Now he pulled it back, that's always a good thing. It's a secret trick. We will come up behind them. Really? There, that'll get rid of them.
Spy scout again.
Oh god, not again. Yeah, give him the sign. The sign of the times! I love how everyone's back behind here. He literally just did a loop of their base and everyone's sitting back here. All that damage to go into a heavy that the spy steals.
Oh
well. Let anyone tell you that the airstrike sucks. God damn it, he's my team and he's distracting me. Oh no, Gildy! Get out of there! I have to reload my gun. It has 8 in the slot, so I have to do a lot of reloading. Get him, Gildy. Give him the sign of the times. Okay, see you later, Savagely. See? That's why you should always have other classes that you're good at, in case the situation gets so that you can't play your main. So if the spy just runs around doing whatever he wants, I'll just switch to soldier. Kill people that way. It's good to have options. Also, it's a lot. The game is so much easier not playing. Do you like the health balance? The game is literally so much fucking easier. Like, I've been winning all my games today, and if I was on my main, I'd probably be losing them all. It's the flight of the Belgian. None of the engineers need this, so I'll just take it. Wow, what's that medic doing? I have no idea. What's that soldier doing? Let's get some ammo.
You will stand next to that corner. I will stand you next to that corner.
Might as well go down. I mean, there's a sentry and it's not going down. Damn it, that fucking original took my 2 kills. Oh, that's a heavy. I'd get away from that. It's also critting. That'll get rid of it. They don't have a fucking clue what they're doing, do they? Shit, I think Goldie died. My bad. I shouldn't have gone in so fucking whole hog. But I saw a medic that was severely damaged. Things are getting a little bit crazy in there.
I died to 99%, I cry.
Yes, you do! Fragged your medic! Genocide is wrong unless you're killing spy mains.
Snipers.
Gildy got headshot. Okay, there's a demo. Thanks for the extra kill on my thing. He's dead. Oh shit, they're coming this way too.
Sub-murdered us.
Many enemies. Fuck. How did the sniper hit me when he didn't even have line of sight to me? Fucking hell. Look at our worthless snipers. Not even in line of sight of anything. I'm actually gonna go beggars. Too much, yeah. East Coast, nah.
Not quite blind pyro. Not quite.
It got us out of there. Oh my god. And they pop an Uber on sight of us. Wow, I was gonna bomb them too. Not when they're popping Ubers. And that's why you don't go in front of your pocket. Fuck you, sniper. Taking my ammo. I love not being able to fight because of snipers that take ammo. Oh wow, that sucked. I got hit by an enemy's rocket and it completely nullified my movement. Did you take my ammo? Yes, you did. Good one, Gildy. Bad Gildy Brams taking ammo from his pocket. And now he's out of ammo. I got the sniper. That's all that mattered. Bad Gildy! Every time I go beggars, my teammates all endeavor to take every fucking ammo they can.
You will stand next to that corner, I will stand you next to that target.
hell is with these rockets non-regging? Probably just a thing that happens in Virginia. Oh my god, shotgun heavy. And more ammo being taken. Okay, there's a fucking... At least I can get this. You don't snipe my guildie, piece of shit.
I'm gonna take care of that sniper.
I just took care of him. Really, Girardi too. Hoo-ah. Really? Okay. Guess I've lost the ability to learn how to count. You could stay there all day and then get backstabbed. Pew pew pew. You can, but I can't guarantee I'm gonna have the- Oh my god! I can't guarantee I'm gonna have the room. I get, like, every time I stream, I get, like, usually about 5-10 ads. It's kinda hard to, you know, accommodate everyone when you have a finite-sized friend list. Love you, Conqueror. Make this- Oh! So bullshit. Things you don't want to do, charge the beggars. Let's let them come this way. They're too chicken to come this way. I'd be chicken of that too, fucking crit spam. They sure do have a lot of explosive damage classes. And their fair share of useless scouts. Demo Man Pit. Look at this idiot. Damn, why can I not count anymore? They would appear to have a sentry. Bubbles. Beautiful bubbles everywhere.
That's it, men. Move that cart back.
He put a fucking Spencer there. Wow! Charged right into it. Yeah, I'm on the Sutto too. I'm on that one, but like my main is just Sud underscore. Ow. That one wasn't my fault, I was cleaning my mouse. And I can't get whatever the fuck this is off it. Yeah, don't add this account because this isn't my main, I don't play on this. So I'm only playing on it today because I was sort of forced to because I couldn't get into a team with Guildy and Dex because the matchmaking didn't want to match my 150 rank with their like 20 or whatever they are. God, I hate Virginia. My jumps feel so fucking wrong. And I know what Blind Pyro complains about Virginia's when he's doing jumps. Gotta love it how only the one on the card is the sniper. I overshot him by quite a ways. We all die. Okay, guys, I gotta get going. So, thanks for watching. What's good time? Maybe do this again soon.
I guess I'll send you off to whoever is streaming currently. That would be...
I have to get going. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna host Doxed. Catch you guys later. Have a good one. Doxed is a good sniper. You should be good. Bye-bye.